Okay, well, thank you very much for making it this far. If you have, I do want to apologize for any bad jokes that we might have delivered here. But otherwise, hopefully you've picked up a couple of new little tips and tricks with regards to Python.
Yeah, and now that you've had a chance again to look at some new features, the big thing to do is to practice it. Otherwise, you're going to forget what you've learned. That's the best way to reinforce it. So you want to go out, find some quick starts, write some tutorials, and get in there and try out some of the things you just learned.
Yeah, right along those lines, we've actually got some quick starts and tutorials ready for you that if you go check out the GitHub repository, on there you're going to notice that we've got all sorts of little links into both the documentation as well as to a lot of neat little Microsoft Learn modules, some various quick starts, and other tutorials that you can work through that are really kind of a great next logical step from here. And I don't know, maybe we'll be back. Maybe we'll do another set of videos.
You know, we just did more Python beginners. Maybe somewhere down the road we'll need even more Python. So, meanwhile, happy coding.